Good morning, bacho. Let's do the question number 3 of exercise 2.2. What is given in the question? The question given that the base of an isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle means the triangle which have two equal opposite sides. And base is given, that is 4 by 3, not 4 by 3. This is a written mistake. The base is given and it is 4 by 3, not 3 by 4. It is 4 by 3, 4 by 3 centimeter. The base is given that 4 by 3 centimeter, and perimeter is also given. And you know what is the perimeter? Perimeter is the total sum of the length of all the three sides of the triangle. Okay. And that is also given 4 whole 2 by 15. And you have to find the length, equal length of this side. Okay, it's so simple. What are the things that you have to keep in your mind? First is isosceles. Why? So that we can take both the sides equal. Okay, that means if we take one side x, then we have to take the other side x also. And the perimeter of the triangle, and perimeter, you should be know what is perimeter. Perimeter of any figure is the total length of its boundary. Okay, and here you can see the boundary is made by boundary is being made by three sides. Okay, so what is the length of the either sides of the remaining equal sides? So we will find the length, and because we don't know the length, so we'll take it as x. Okay, now let us try to solve. Now perimeter is what? Sum of the length of all the three sides. What is the length of this side? This is x. Other sides will be x, because equal sides, this is a isosceles triangle, and third is the base, and base is 4 by 3 centimeters. So let us solve the question. So perimeter of the isosceles triangle means the sum of the all the sides. So x plus 4 by 3, and which is equal to what? Simplify this. 4 whole 2 by 15. 15 fours are 60 plus 2. 15 fours are 60 plus 2. It will be 62 upon 15. Now x plus x, it will become 2x, and which is equal to 62 upon 15. And it is here, it is plus, and at that side it will be negative, and 4 minus 3. Now the LCM of 15 and 3 will be 15. Otherwise, you can make this 3 15, because we are subtracting this. We have to make these fractions like fractions, and we have to make the denominator same. And how can we make 3 15? By multiplying this 3 by 5. So multiply the 3 by 5 in the numerator and denominator also. Okay. And you will got what? Again, 2x is equal to how much? It will be 62 minus 4 5s are 20 upon 15. Okay, and again 2x is equal to 62 minus 20. It will be 42 upon 15. Okay, and now x is equal to 42 upon 15. Here it is multiplying, here it will get divided. So 2, and 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, and 2 ones are 2. So x is equal to 21 upon 15. This is not the simplest form. You can change this into simplest form. What is the common factor? That is 3. So 7 threes are 21, and 7 fives are 15. So x is equal to, 3 fives are 7, 3s are 21, and 3 5s are 15. So we are left with 7 by 5. So we got the value of equal side 7 by 5 centimeter. So let us verify this, whether our answer is correct or not. So we will do the checking here. Okay. So do the checking. When you check this, you will get. Let us check this. CHECK. Let's do the checking. And checking says, what? Perimeter. Okay, the first side is x, second side is also x, and x we have got 7 by 5. Other sides we have got 7 by 5 because this is an isosceles triangle. And now base is given already. What is given? That is 4 by 3. Let us see what is the sum of this. Okay. Now 7 plus 7, it will be 14 upon 5. Okay. Plus 4 upon 3. Now you have to multiply this and to multiply this. What you will do, you have to make this. these two, there is nothing common in between. Therefore, you will, what you will do, you will make them common. 5 threes are, 14 threes are, 3 fives are, and 4 fives are. Okay, so it will be 14 threes are 42 plus 4 fives are 20 upon 15. Okay, and which will be equal to 62 upon 15, which is what? This is the perimeter of this isosceles triangle, given perimeter of this isosceles triangle. Therefore, we can say that our answer is correct. Therefore, length of either equal side is what? 7 upon 5 centimeter, and this is the answer.